Did you know the first man to fly wasn't Wright but Herzafen Ahmet Çelebi? A Turkish man, Çelebi took to the skies with two wings, launching from Galata Tower and soaring over the Bosphorus to land in Üsküdar. All this in the 17th century. Talk about being ahead of the curve. Now here's a fun one. Why don't we see any flying turkeys? Because they saw what happened to Çelebi and said, "No way, we're not winging it."